To save money, the critters have been watching all of this from the vent. They then see Bernie made off with Sarah Logan's key, and he uses it to open the door to the pharmacy, revealing a Shangri-Lot of pills. All stored without any labels. He grabs them like a kid in an opioid store, but a bioscan reveals the critters are on their way. Hmm. Seems familiar. Oh, god damn it, it bit me!